So this is her laying bin, and she's there inside. I place it inside her tank so I can close it and I can leave it there if she needs to lay. But I don't think she's ready yet, but well, as long as it's there and it's prepared, it's gonna take some space in her tank. And that's the size. This is my hand, just to give you an idea of how big she is.